Independence simply means self-government. What I simply mean is that Zambia is able to deliberate on national matters through the three wings of the government, which are the executive, judiciary, and the legislature.